And she really did love him. They had hot sex, which of course became a problem after they broke up because OJ knew that she needed it all the time and it absolutely drove him crazy. You know, when she was at that little house on Gretna Green, he used to hide in the bushes and watch her have sex with other guys.
Did she know that OJ was out there?
Of course she did. She used to love to push his buttons. And they were constantly reconciling, and then somebody would sleep with someone, and you know, fighting would start again. They were really the most undivorced divorce couple I think I've ever known.